Hey guys, I'm Stumble Trainer here. Welcome back to more Paper Mario. In the last episode, well, actually, the last two episodes, I'm gonna say, because they were out of order for a moment, we delivered some letters to start off a long chain of letter deliveries, and we found a secret of three off of the mushroom, of the plain old mushroom, a super shroom, and an ultra shroom. I never explained what that ultra shroom does, along with the abilities of power carry and bombette. I'll let me explain those now. Oh yeah, a power carry's air lift allows you to carry an enemy out of battle as long as it's not a boss battle, which is very worth your time. Anyway, bombette's power bomb allows you to attack all enemies on the ground. I believe it's really good, if you ask me. Now then. Hang for the Toad Town port. There. Get the letter to this. Like old Fishmail or whatever his name was. Get deliver this. Now we have to go deliver another letter to Coover again. Wait, I never told you this. Man, well. One time when I was playing this game, I played it all day. That was because I somehow got addicted to it all of a sudden. I don't get how. Well, while playing it all day, I never stopped. I mean, I played all day and beat 6 chapters in one day. Anyway. Now you have to go back to deliver a letter to Cooper, and I might as well explain a couple things while I'm at it, but right now. I never told you the guy that Chuck Quizmo, the one I talked to and won a star piece from, because I answered his question correctly. I'll check later, but first I gotta deliver a letter to Coover, there you are. Hey, got a letter for you. I have 2 letters. 6 letters. Well, besides Koopa Pop, big money. You wish to move me to Mr. E? His last name. No, I'm kidding. That was a horrible pun. I realize that now. I believe in my side quest video and the I can get fought out. And what I was trying to say was there was this guy to deliver a letter to before we continue on with the gameplay. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way! What the heck? I knew there was some letter to be delivered here, but I went the wrong way! You go this way! If you go this way... Oh, here's this guy I was referring to, Chuck Quizmo! This guy gives you star pieces every time you answer a question correctly. If you want to get star pieces, there are 64 questions tall. If you need to get more star pieces, find this guy. He is worth your time. Good question! Is it Tattle? Ding 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 ding! Hooray! Congratulations, your star piece! Oh, so now I read that fast. Probably because I memorized that. Oh yeah, he was in an episode like that before. I also didn't mention that there are a couple of items that allow you to... Oh, here's Mr. E. The blue one, the blue dressed up toad is the one you have to find. Now there's another letter you have to deliver to Miss T in Toad Town. We're at the Toad Town Toad Show. Holy cow, how many letters are we gonna have to deliver? Yikes. Oh wait, I gotta go in the pipe! That's a shortcut to get in the pipe! Thank you. Anyway. This toad here. I just have to deliver I believe I have to deliver it to the manager of Toad Harbor. Let me just make sure. Was it? I could've sworn. Oh, wait, I wasn't trying to open a partner, so I had the partner already. Okay, go this way. And now you come up here. Oh, yeah. What we want to do is talk to the orange toad right here. And I believe I was supposed to deliver a letter after that to the mouse. Store manager of Dry Dry... How much was it? I could be wrong. But hey, it's just a check. I mean, it's just get. Oh, I was right. What do you know? Oh, lucky guess. What a lucky guess. Okay. Now then. Let's go. Anyway. I might as well mention, I keep forgetting things all of a sudden. I'm being random today. Oh, ho, ho. Anyway, not the point right now. Now, in order to get the dragon, get in the pipe, please. Anyway, let me come over here. Also, if you didn't see my part of the side quests, there's this one blooper. You can find them any. There are three of them. The third one is like totally optional. But the first two, nope. You have to fight them sometime. Now cancel what your request, and then talk to the owner and with power carrying, you can deliver his letter. And there's another one. And you think that's it? Nope. There's more. You have to deliver this letter to Google Frankie. Okay, I had to do that. There's Frankie and Blue's mansion. Why is it not closed? Okay, no, it's not. I think I might have found something. I zoned out. So now that that's said and done, let's back into get in the pipe. Come on, get in the pipe, please. Thank you. Anyway, pipes these days. So yeah, there are a couple things on games I kind of like Bowser's tantrums. Wherever he loses or something goes wrong. It doesn't go his way, it kind of humors me. And let me see, I think I'm up to speed so far, so I guess we'll be progressing on. But we're gonna soon start chapter 3, but I don't know if I'm gonna continue that go there quite yet. Okay. Yeah, and you have that paracarry on next to you. Yeah, paracarry is your partner when talking to them. Otherwise, you can't deliver them, you see. Oh, yeah. That all said and done, I might as well just close the menu. And now we're gonna cross this bridge and... Ah! What? What's going on? Why'd you do that? Yeah, I saw it. And look at that funny face! Okay, every time it pops out with a funny face on his tongue. What a funny thing, I tell you. Look, he's gone already. God, how many times do I have to tell him like that? That is so humoring. Anyway, I might as well go save, and then that's enough for this episode. Like, get the drink. Okay, there's nothing, anyway. So I guess next time on Paper Mario, we will go to chapter 3. That's it, see you guys then.